Okay. Let's mark. Should we go here or let's do this first? And hope we don't run into any enemy patrols. Oh, we're kind of gonna have to off-road a little bit here. Shit. Oh. Well, let's take a detour. Uh-oh. Okay, a little blockade. That works. That was nice.
Where the fuck did you go? Charge, you die!
Anyone see where he go? Anyone?
I hate it here.
You <couldn't. sighs>
Watch me take him down!
He kills my friend, I kill him.
Whoever you are, I'll fight you.
Where is he? It is. I wonder if they'll have any sniper ammo on them. That one didn't. Get in there. Disabling the alarm wouldn't be a bad idea. I just don't want to be spotted doing it. Oh, and I did get some ammo for this. There we go, all stealth kills. Oh, I get extra XP for undetected. Cool. And so now this whole area is... So this isn't an enemy thing, I guess. Because there's no red on the map anymore, so we've cleared out all of the pirates. Now we can get a bunch of treasure, although there's still sharks. Oh, right, we already did him.
We have the outpost, but there is still more to do. Check out the jobs on the bulletin board.
Give me that memory card.
Come on, do this.
What's this? I'm not allowed to use it. Free med kits, I guess.
This is all me.
Sell, sell, sell. Oh. And another thing to sell.
This is all me. This is all me.
What, who is... Somebody's talking a lot about themselves. Shotgun.
Who's the man? Me!
Who's the man? Dang, these guys sound like real thugs. Okay, and now we go here. Oh. That's a road at the top of the cliff. That ain't gonna work. This wasn't on the map before. Okay, so even though... Oh, I don't have the treasure map. I have the items map. That's right. What are those? Big. I don't think I need pig. It's over here though. Can't get there. How about we try out the quad? Oh shit. Dogs. The enemies. Ow. Shooting me there. Oh, I guess that's like the way to the next zone. I went around further than I thought. There's a thing here. I don't know what this is gonna be. Kill as many enemies as possible using the weapons provided. Let's do it. Oh, I forgot we got the slide.
I'm hit!
Ammo, is that what's going on? That is what's going on. I didn't get first place, but I'd say that was pretty good. And what are these rewards? I'm gonna leave it there. Felt like I did fine. Huh. Glider. Dang. I kind of want to try the glider. Might as well heal myself. There's a free heal here. I could glide, or I could zip line down to get all the loot there. I want to glide. What if I glided all the way, all the way here, the radio tower? It's a long way. So I was getting shot over at that area. So that's like the bridge to the next zone. But if I can just glide over down there, I can skip past all of them. Not that I know how to glide. Hey, this is fine. New tutorial. Oh, that's not the right button. Steer, look, fly low and straight to land safely, and X to bail out with caution. Hopefully I can get over this mountain. I might have to steer a little right. I think we should be able to clear it, no? Well, that's one way to do it. Oh, money. There's another glider. There's gotta be some loot here too. Look at that gun down there. You know, this glider is a good way of getting around. Not having to worry about those darn patrols. Oh, there's people down there. So I should try to. Oh shit! I'm alive! And we're at the tower. Oh, I start climbing it here. Oh. Wrong side of the ladder. Oh. We're here. Thank you. we got. So there's only one enemy base. If we could go do that now, we'd have this whole area cleared too. That would be nice. Let's do that. That's a weight of vehicle. That's a weight of vehicle. Are they gonna see me down there? Oh. It's a quest vehicle. Shit.
Fuck me.
That was not clean. Screw pine. Don't need you, piggy. There is a boat. We haven't driven a boat. Can we get there by boat? Oh. Damn it, dude. What, the auto aim, man. What the fuck? Or the aim assist. It fucked up the aim. I should have used a, I guess you gotta use a sniper on those. Might not be a daily driver. Oh, dogs. The dogs will chase the pig. Oh. It'll also have that effect too. Oh, don't you make a bad decision. You did that to yourself. Shooting the cage wolf. Okay, so there's caged dogs here. Oh no, it's caged ostrich.
Fucking folks.
Thank you.
never did this. He killed my friend. I killed him. Back! Making a run for the alarm.
Oh shit. There we go. Woo, that was close. He was standing right at the alarm. Fuck. No alarms triggered. I was detected, though. I got close to not being. Darn. I didn't see the XP difference, though. I have like 7 level ups now, anyway. Not 7, I probably have like 2, but. I have a lot. I'm not using them. I don't need them. I'm good enough. I feel pretty good with the sniper, though. I fuck up some shots, you know, I don't get the hard ones, but. Feels like I'm doing a good job of eradicating most of the place with them.
I can't wait until this is home again.
No, card thing this time?
You got the bullets. Nothing.
Normally there's the memory cards, right? Let's, nope, no refill. Never mind. Oh, and right, because we got the tower, we got a free scorpion. And we did not get a free rocket launcher. We did get the repair tool, though. I haven't found a situation where that's needed, but sure, at some point. And we can almost get the loot map. I'm not sure that these are really worth, though. You know, is there really, for it to be 1500, there has to be 1500 worth of loot, right? That wouldn't make sense otherwise. There's a lot of loot out there, then. Maybe that is worth it. Let's sell some stuff and buy it. My inventory is half full. Oops. Map. A manakee. There's only, okay, there's a few zones. It seems like the red ones are the main game, though, and these blue ones are at DLCs or something, maybe. So, there's only 4 kind of quarters of the map, I guess. So let's get the Amanaki loot. And now, okay, there's a lot of loot out there. There, holy shit, the mother load. Okay, we're going up there, that's for sure. Wow, mamma mia. Okay, and no enemies in this whole area. Maybe I just don't record for a couple hours and go around collecting everything. Then I can buy every map in the game. I mean, well, we're getting like 50 per. There's gotta be thousands and thousands of dollars worth of loot out here. Ripe for the pickings. Let's get it.